हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल द डिज़ाइन एट यू। थैंक यू गाइस फॉर सब्सक्राइबिंग आवर चैनल। वी होप यू लाइक आवर वीडियोस। हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन इफ यू आर न्यू टू द चैनल सो दैट यू विल रिसीव द अपडेट्स ऑन आवर न्यू वीडियोस। टुडेज वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट लाइटिंग एंड फॉल्स सीलिंग। फॉल्स सीलिंग इज अ सेकेंडरी सीलिंग विच इज प्रोवाइडेड अंडर द मेन स्लैब और सीलिंग। दिस इज बेसिकली डन फॉर थर्मल इंसुलेशन इन हायर फ्लोर्स फॉर एकॉस्टिकल पर्पस and for concealing the beams, undulations, electrical ducts and any other network cables. False sealing is done using different materials like gypsum board, plaster of Paris, fiber or PVC, wooden or laminate, glass, metal and cloth or carpet. Although it is functional, nowadays false sealing has become an essential part of aesthetics in designing a house. There are various varieties of false sealing, but the framework with the help of which secondary or false sealing is suspended is the same, which is made up of iron or aluminium channel and also the I sections. As this is the secondary sealing, the height of room will considerably reduced by 1 feet to 1 feet 6 inches. So this can be avoided with rooms with lower ceiling height. These false ceilings are designed according to the use of the room and its aesthetics. For example, living rooms and dining areas are provided with more good-looking false ceiling designs because they are mostly used places. Whereas in the bedrooms, they are designed in such a way that a passage or area near the bed is only highlighted. Then, coming to the shapes of the designs or decks created in the false ceiling. These should go in a harmony with the room size and shape, with straight and sharp edge sides. Sometimes the false ceiling is brought down or continued to the wall beneath it to create an accent wall behind a wall unit for TV or behind the bed. Remember, do not go with too complex or irregular shapes which would make your ceiling look too gaudy and can disturb the entire look of the room. Selecting a color for false ceiling also plays an important role in bringing a look to the room. If the room is smaller in size, then opt for lighter colors with highlights of darker colors or wallpapers for decks or the rafter pieces. If the room is larger in size, then do that in opposite. Coming to the lights in false ceiling. That means artificial lighting, which plays an important role in illuminating the room. In addition to natural lighting, which is received from proper placement of windows. These lights are available in various types. But before going into types, we need to know some terms regarding lighting. Like lumen, which is the unit of the light. It is like how we measure the length in meters. In the same way, we measure the light in lumens. And watt is the electric power consumed by light to give such intensity of light in lumens. For example, for a bedroom of length 14 feet with width 13 feet, that is of total area of 14 by 13, making an area of 182 square feet. As I said earlier, we need 182 into 20 lumens, so on total we need 3640 lumens. While selecting a light, you can find the details like lumen and watt on the boxes. For example, a 10 watt LED light can provide 625 lumens on light. So, 3640 lumens divided by 625 lumens will give you approximate number of lights required, that is number 6. Now, coming to the types of lights, there are many types like cove, LED, LED resist, rope, profile and spotlight. Each light has different function. For example, rope lights are actually used to highlight the borders of the deck by placing in between the main fall ceiling level and the deck. We also require some target lights near work desks or reading spaces where we need some additional light of 30 lumens per SFT of the table. This is the place where we use spotlights or gimbal lights. Now, coming to the color of lights to go with. We can use warm lights like orange in the areas like dining and living room and cool lights like blue in bedrooms. Then, coming to the placement of lights in the fall ceiling. Try to place it in the regular patterns with proper spacing between two lights in a symmetrical shape. This will add a nice finishing to the look. Always use chandeliers in dining area and staircase ceilings to add up an extra style quotient to your design. You can also add a wall mounted light to bring a good look to fall ceiling where you cannot go with the chandelier due to the provision of fan in the place of chandelier. Following these tips and tricks will make your fall ceiling look more professional and pleasant. We feel that today's video will help you to choose required number, color and types of light to be used with proper placement for a better illumination in your rooms. Thank you for watching our video. We think this video is useful to you, and if you like our video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye guys.